A man about town and a guy that is energetic about life. Great guy. Again, the book is called Fieldhouse. You can go to fieldhousebook.com. Look for the guerrilla marketing that will be going on during the college game day. That's awesome. And he'll be signing autographs up on the second floor at Allen Fieldhouse. You can get the book there, get it signed, or you can get it, make a great gift for I think any basketball fan, certainly any Kansas basketball fan, but it's a great story. And if you're interested in having Scott talk with any of the schools or whatnot, your company, he mentioned that he kind of gears it in different directions. Again, fieldhousebook.com, and you can get in touch with Scott there. Always great. Always love talking to a guy it's impossible to feel bad after you talk to that guy.
Yep. Yeah, a couple of people asking if he's related to Rex Hudler.
I see where that comes from. Yeah, very energetic. Yes, there is that kind of energy there, and the story's very cool. So I hope everybody gets a chance to check out the book because you will enjoy it, and hopefully you get a chance to go by and see Scott if you're headed up to the KU Kentucky game this weekend. Hopefully you'll get a chance to get the book autographed because he's a great guy, and always love having him here. I like having him around. You know, we did play basketball together, and it was always great. Go play hoops, lap around with him, go out afterwards and sit and have a beer with him. Just a lot of fun to sit and talk to the guy. So I hope everyone gets a chance to go by and say hi, because he is a class act.